You can't bounce the bounce if you can't even pronounce the bounce. Repeat after Tigger.
Go! Whoop-De-Dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper bounce. The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper bounce. It's got the zip that makes you flip, and that's what really counts. In the whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper bounce. Now, half this bounce is 90% mental. If you calculate the specific Tigger trajectory, like your sprite acceleration diviferous, by the square root of your rebounce, your vertical situation indicator, and your striposonic spring inertia should ricochet your hydrolific fuselage into an accelerometric deorbit. Any questions?
When do I get to learn the whooping whooper whooper?
Alley-ooper bounce. The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper bounce. The more you try, the more you fly, and that's what really counts. And the whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper bounce. Now you swing your legs up high, and you twist your tail in tight. Wind up all your springs, and with your eyes fixated straight ahead, you let it all loose.
Is this right?
It's best when done by Tiggers, cause our Tiggerific figures are filled with whims and vigors, and that's the thing that triggers the whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper bounce. The whoop-de-dooper, loop-de-looper, alley-ooper bounce.
The more you try, the more you fly, and that's what really counts.
Right, it activates, it elevates, accelerates, and more.
Whee!
You're bouncing off the ceiling like you never did before.
Whee!
The